Did you know that Christopher Columbus never set foot in North America? Yes, never ever. He made 4 trips between Spain and America in which he explored various Caribbean islands, including what is now Cuba and the Bahamas, as well as the island of Hispaniola, now home to Dominican Republic and Haiti along with parts of Central and South America.